The Beast, Group 5, Porsche 935, so-called Moby Dick. 800 horsepower, old vintage racing tires, default setup, and factory settings for whatever helps that car has, if any. Actually, it's an old beast, so I doubt, but I haven't checked. The difficulty rating for controlling that car is high by Project Cars, so let's see how that drives. Probably crazy. Sounds nice. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, now I know how it drives. Unsafely. Let's get some heat into those tires. They're quite cold. It's a Porsche test truck, pulled by Porsche to test older cars. So it's a fitting truck to drive this one on. So a better statement would be to try to keep it on track rather than to drive it. What a beast! I think I knocked off that cone. I locked the wheels. getting used to it, warming up the tires. Not sure where to start braking here. To the first corner. Definitely a bit earlier. still in green. Porsche 935, Moby Dick, 800 horsepower, so hard to drive. You have to be so careful with the accelerator. You have to be so careful with the brake pedal. It's locking wheels like crazy. This is default set, of course, but still. But so much fun when you can keep it on the track. Cannot imagine how hard it was to drive that thing in real life on the most famous trucks all over the world. But then when you think that those guys were racing it with other cars like that, it's crazy. It is crazy. That car is a legend. And I think the drivers who are driving it around are legends as well. Let's take it back to the pit while it's still undamaged. And let's enjoy the sound of that engine.
Pit confirmed, we're setting up for that now.